American model Tiffany Haddish dished about her love life in the late show. She hilariously explained on the show that how a blanket can be a boyfriend. "I have not been dating, my personal relationships have not been that good," she told the talk show host. Tiffany is not slacking on self-love, however, "but I have been keeping up with my weighted blanket and my toys that I get off from Groupon. And batteries are a girl's best friend," she added. "A weighted blanket is a blanket that is filled with what I think is sand. I'm not sure what the material is, but it's like 25 pounds, right?" Tiffany then instructed to throw the blanket over your legs and arms. "Spritz a little cologne and boom, it feels like a man is holding you," she told Stephen. "And then you open up your nightstand drawer, but your battery's in, and the rest is self-explanatory." As Stephanie shut her eyes and smiled and go to sleep, the actress joked, "Exactly, because you got your reading light," Stephen quipped back, making the talk show more PG again. Tiffany continued, "You don't have to make him breakfast or talk to the weighted blanket or nothing." Swati report from Next9 World.